You have terminal cancer, the four words you hope to never hear. But if you did, what would you do? How would you spend the time you have left? Tonight, a local man is bravely sharing his story after hearing the shocking news from his doctor as he begins to redefine the definition of living life. Raw and real emotional video.
It's like waiting for a ticking time bomb to go off in my head.
Since January 7th of last year, John Eggers has been documenting his life after doctors told him death was imminent.
I am terminal. It's glioblastoma stage 4. And with glio, there is no cure for it.
Camera always in hand, the 48-year-old undergoes aggressive brain surgery, radiation, and chemotherapy.
Unfortunately, the life expectancy is pretty short. Without treatment, it's 3 months. With treatment, it's 12 to 15 months from diagnosis.
The official statistic, experts insist less than 10% of newly diagnosed glioblastoma patients survive 5 years.
As long as I can have. As long as I can live, that's what I want. I want to live a better life. I want to live a happy life. And I want to be able to enjoy what I have left and be able to give back.
With a prominent scar down the right side of his head, the once sharp-witted private law attorney now gets lost in his thoughts.
I'm sorry, this will happen from time to time. I'll start to say something and then I'll lose track of my thought process, but I'm back to it now.
Due to seizures, he can't drive or work. Part of his face is paralyzed. But with a determined, crooked smile, the former lawyer confesses this so-called death sentence actually saved his life.
And I don't say this with a great deal of pride, but I say it because it's honest. Prior to being diagnosed with this deadly condition, I didn't spend a lot of time thinking about other people. I thought about myself a lot. And I'm not proud of that.
Today, the Irvine man spends his time at Walks for a Cure, plus taping his life's to-do list.
The only thing I can hope is that ultimately this entire story is going to help somebody.
Armed with an iPhone, that's Eggers on an exotic trip across Europe. The music lover even caught up with his favorite teenage band, Depeche Mode. And back in the States, meeting Vice President Joe Biden was a huge check off his bucket list. From diagnosis to death, John plans to digitally document every high and low and hopes this footage will inspire others to get out and live.
Not on cloud nine, I'm not on the ground, I'm just here.
You've surely heard the phrase, live each day as if it's your last. John Eggers wants you to do just that. His suggestion, come up with your own to-do list. Start small, read more books, call a long-lost friend, whatever it may be, and go from there. Tomorrow night here at 10 o'clock, we check off one of John's long-time wishes, skydiving. I'm there as he jumps.